how were you so seamlessly able to pass the baton between Pekka to Jussi?
It was a little bit uncomfortable as a coach because you have, you know, obviously the Vezina winner. He's going to get his jersey retired as a Predator. You know, he's one of the best goalies to ever play the game. And he was coming to near the end of his career. But I think his relationship with Jussi, you know, they were really tight. I mean, I've never seen two goalies that have, you know, he was like his big brother and his dad, you know, and they just had so much support for each other. And for him, it was all about the team. It was doing the right thing. You know, he even said numerous times, you know, this isn't easy for me, but I agree. It's Juice's time. It's time for him to be able to be the, you know, to be the guy. And I'm going to help him do that. That's why the transition went as smoothly as it was. I'd like to, you know, I don't really can't take a lot of credit for it. It was just, you know, the benefit of being a coach with two high character goalies that cared about each other, care about the team, and they both handled it the right way.